No. Dan, please play for Officer Watcombe. Play for this place. Play for Sissa Avenue, Sissa Park. Bill, I'm going to go and I'm going to go off of my laptop on my first account. Well, I want to go there by 11:30, you know, already at 12, and I have to be up by 6, so I'm going to try to make that commitment. So I hope all my dreams come true. I know I said a lot of things I should have said. I know I was supposed to go to the fitness gym today in Flipping, New Jersey, but we went to this golf resort. I forgot the name of it. And I'm hooking with Adriel and Mark, and I'm looking forward to doing this again and again. Sometimes we fall short of the goal and we say, but we have to keep holding on to God's and shake the hands. This is so good. Mustard. It's barking it, it's red, it's too big. I don't really like rice like this, but I'm coming back with white rice. This is not bad. This is so good. Oh boy, this is so good. Have to go here and do the lines and buffers, the places that we can, lines and buffers, their lines. And we say, oh, their lines. At the song of the lines and buffers, at the song of the lines and buffers, at the places that we can, lines and buffers, their lines. And we say, oh, their lines. God, it's going to take care of all of us. Take care of Officer Walton, take care of Heather Adams, Sister Pirates, for placing the ones that were on the protocol. Please pray for Brother Frankie, please pray for Sister Nairi, pray for Brother Nair, pray for Brother Stevenson, pray for Sister Valencia Clark, pray for Sister Brenda Teller, pray for Sister Valda. Sister Marshall Beckett, pray for Bishop Mr. G. Teller, pray for Edward McDaniel, pray for Edward Fuller, pray for Mother Dorothy Fosco, pray for Brother Walt Fosco, pray for Kobe Fosco, pray for Chris Westman Fosco, pray for Chrissy Fosco, pray for everybody who we come in contact. I love you all. All my heart. And we will make it. To be content, man.